Folks, we are live here at the Southwest Desertcats game against the Loud Pack. As we get ready for tip-off, the Desertcats come into this game 5-0, just coming back from Phoenix road trip where they went 3-0 and won the championship there in Phoenix. Upcoming schedule here for the Desertcats. Next weekend, they have the Las Cruces All-Stars who will be coming into town. As well as the week after, they'll have the Las Cruces All-Stars coming in. Upcoming for the Desertcats on the women's side, they do have a women's team here. They will be having tryouts 23 through 24 January for the women's team. And then to cap off their schedule on the 30th and the 31st of January, on the 30th, they have the Tucson Buckets coming into town. And the 31st, they have the Las Vegas Royals. So do come out and support your Desert Cats. They have allowed a limited number of fans into the stands for their home games now, continuing to keep the social distancing, but they have allowed a minimum number of stands into the fans and come out and watch some Desert Cats action. So we're going to get ready for this ball game. We thank you for tuning in to our stream here. Now, mind you that after the game, if you want to go back and watch the game, you can catch it on our app, our iOS and Android app, Fieldhouse Sports. Watch the game right there in your phone, in your pocket. So, folks, we're going to let this run here, and we will be back on here shortly right before the tip-off of the ball game. Thanks for tuning in here on Fieldhouse Sports Entertainment Network, part of the Howard Family Media Group. All right, folks, we are. All right, everyone, that's the horn to start the ball game as we get ready for tip-off here between the Desertcats and Loud Pack. So on the floor for the Desertcats. We have number 21, Brian. Number 0 is Ant Robinson. Number 15, Jordan Enriquez. 11, Jeff Long. Number 23, I think that's 23, hold on. No, number 25, Danny Gutierrez to start for your Desertcats today. So Loud Pack, so Desertcats control the tip. That's going to be a block there. Offensive foul. It's going to be an offensive foul there on Loud Pack. So Desertcats bring it up, number 25 here. Danny Gutierrez gets the Desertcats set up in their half-court offense. Three-pointer on the way. It's going to be short. Rebounded here by Loud Pack. They look to push out in the transition. Two-pointer on the way. Missed. It's going to be tipped out by the Desertcats. Loud Pack ball. Rebounded here by number 0, Robinson, pushes it. Three-pointer on the way. It's going to be short. Rebounded here. 2 minutes into the ball game, and neither team scored. Missed layup opportunity there. Loud Pack gets the rebound and looks to push here. Desertcats pick up full court pressure here. Trap. They're going to call a jump ball here. Number 4, Lawyer, and 25, Gutierrez. So it's going to be Loud Pack ball. Here's the referees figure out who won the tip. And it was won by the Desertcats. Nice defense there by Jeff Long. Got away with something, maybe. Gutierrez on the drive for the finger roll layup there by Danny Gutierrez to get the Desertcats on the scoreboard. Nice drop out there by the big man to number 3, Abler. Got a 2-2 ball game here. 10 minutes left in the first quarter. That's going to be an air ball there by number 15, Jordan Enriquez. So Desertcats pick up in a 1-2-1-1 full court press here. Broken easily by the Loud Pack. Nice euro there by the big fella, number 24. Shai. It's going to be blocked there as Jeff Long goes in and tries to take a tough shot there. It's the big man making his presence felt. So Loud Pack looks to push. Three-pointer on the way by Gilmore. Knocked down. Nice pass there by Long, down low, misses the layup, followed by Enriquez to get him on the boards.
That's a nice block there by the big fella. Three-pointer on the way, knocked down by Abler. Gives him a quick 5 points in this ball game and puts Loudpack up 9-4. So Loudpack's gonna settle into this zone that they're running, and as long as it's working for them, I think they're gonna go with it. Desertcats pick up in their full court pressure again. Loudpack just walks it up, handles the pressure, gets it to the big guy. Draws the foul. Nice drop step by the big guy. He misses the layup. They're going to call an offensive foul on him here. Got a timeout here by the Desertcats. We're going to take a quick break, and we will be right back to the action. So we are back to the action here. Desertcats bring it up here out of the timeout. Nice pass there by Long to cut in Gutierrez for the layup. Load shot there. He thought he got fouled. Doesn't get back in the transition. Results in a three-pointer. Number 25, Gutierrez, who's came out on a quick start here with 7 points to lead the Desertcats, making this a 9-9 ball game. Desertcats pick up their full-court pressure again. Three-pointer on the way. Off. Rebounded. Referees letting them play here. Long kicks it out to the corner for the three. Misses. Rebounded, though, here by Danny Gutierrez. Knocks down the three-pointer. Number 21, Brian. His first 3 points of the ball game. Big man. Gets ripped here by Long. Referees are letting this game get played pretty rough here. Another three-pointer by Brian. Gives him a quick six. Big fella misses the layup, gets rebounded. Shot Shai draws the foul on number 21. Brian, that's his first. Makes the first. Knocks down both free throws, gives him 4 points. Makes this a 15-11 ball game. Nice hand there by the Lau Pack. Got a turnover here called by the Lau Pack. So the Lau Pack breaks the pressure. Two-pointer on the way by Gilmore, knocks it down. Gives him 4 points on the ball game. Three-pointer from the top of the key, short. Nice finish there by number 4 for the Lau Pack. Breyer, another three-pointer on the way, short. Nice finish there. Get a Lau Pack a 2-point lead. Quick 3-point attempt. We got substitutions here in the ball game is number 5. Finished there by the sub who just came in the ball game. Tough shot there by Ant Robinson. Got a foul here. See who the referee's called his foul on. Long three-pointer on the way by number 7. Tim Munoz missed. Follow is missed by Danny Gutierrez. Rebound cleared, Lau Pack. Two-pointer on the way by Shai, missed. Gonna get rebounded by Munoz. Long brings it up. Corner three, good. Corner three by Ant Robinson is good. So they're going to call that foul on Number 11, Jeff Long here. That's his first. Two-pointer by Shea. Short. Probably the worst shot in basketball as he was standing on the three-point line. Rebounded by Adler. That gives him now 9 points here in the first quarter. Draws the foul on Munoz to send him to the line to shoot two. Shea knocks down the first. Knocks down both free throws. Gives him 6 points. That gives him 6 points here in the first half, first quarter. Nice pass and a finish by Jeff Long. Gives him his first 2 points, gets him on the board here. Desertcats lead 22-21 here in the first quarter. They're going to call an offensive foul here. Oh, no. Three-pointer by Lawyer. They're going to say that's a two. Desertcats calls the tie up here. Got a loose ball. They're going to call a foul. No, they're going to call a violation here as they didn't get it across in time. Three-pointer there. Three-pointer was by number 7, Munoz. So we got the second unit in here now for the Desertcats. Munoz comes off the screen. A long three-pointer. Nice pass there. Oh, they're going to call goaltending here. On number 3, J.J. Leak. Young man showed a lot of explosiveness right there. Oh, they're going to call a foul here on the block. First free throw is short. This is the second. It's both free throws. Desertcats push. Skip pass to Long. They're going to say he stepped out of bounds there. Turnover calls here. Desertcats look to push. Leak brings it up. Skip pass over to number 12, Sergio, who comes up short. Shea pulls up for the two, knocks it down. Gives him 8 points here in the first quarter. That's going to end the first quarter with the score 25-26. Loud Pack over the Desertcats. Leading scorer so far for the Loud Pack. Avler has 9. Shea with 8. For your Desertcats, Danny Gutierrez, number 25, has 7. Brian has 6. Those are the leading scorers for both teams. We're going to take a quick break, and we will be right back. That's ball. So we come out here for the second quarter. Desertcats still had the second unit in. Long three-pointer by Munoz. Knocked down. Good. His second three-pointer here gives him 6 points off the bench. Avila with the runner misses it. Rebound cleared. Desertcats look to push. Too strong of a pass there by Long as Avalos is going to come into the game here. Desertcats pick up full court pressure, gets the turnover. Another three-pointer by Munoz. Going to be short here. Avalos gets in the ball game, gets his first rebound, and draws a foul. J.J. Leach knocks down the jump shot, wide open there. Avalos trying to go one-on-one. Tough shot there. Rebounded by Gill. Oh, nope. Comes out with Long. Drops it off to Leak. draws the foul. Nice. Avila comes up short. Rebounded here by Munoz. Looks to push. Turns it over. Shea's going to bring it out. Jab step. Goes one-on-one. Draws the foul on number 10, Willie Avalos. He's going to go to the line to shoot two. Knocks down the first free throw. He's now 5 for 5 from the line. Probably just jinxed him. He's been perfect from the line so far today. And sure enough, comes up short. Munoz long three, knocks down his second three-pointer of the quarter, third of the ball game. Gives him 9 points to lead all scorers in the game, or to lead the Desert Cats. Shea with a nice, with a tough shot, misses, draws the foul. Shai. So number 25, Gutierrez, comes back into the ball game. Desert Cats have gone really small here. That's going to be a timeout on the, by the Loud Pack. We'll be right back. So we come back out of the timeout, Loud Pack ball here on the baseline. Let's see what kind of baseline out of bounds play they draw up. They lob it into the black Mamba, who kicks it out to Shai. Tough shot, missed, rebounded by Jeff Long. Desert Cats push, Long drops it off. They're gonna call an offensive foul here on Jeff Long. That's his second. So the Desert Cats have made up a lot of ground here with their second unit in. They went from down one to now up by 10. Two-pointer by Shea, knocked down. He's had himself a ball game so far. That's 11 points. Short on the three by Gutierrez. Sheesh. Air balls of three. Rebounded here by Sergio, who pushes. Munoz. Jeff Long, long three-pointer in and out. Rebound fought for by Avalos. Tough finish there by Gutierrez, who misses as he challenged the Black Mamba. Missed the three by number seven, Gill. Another miss as both teams have gone cold here for a second there. They gotten happy shooting the long ball, and Avila knocks down the three. Gives him 12. Gives him 12 points. We got a timeout here by the Loud Pack. They're going to take a timeout. We'll be right back after this. We come out of the timeout, score 37-32. Your Desert Cats over Loud Pack here in the second quarter. Munoz, a long three-pointer. That one would have made Steph Curry proud if he'd have made it. Long lead for Munoz, who draws the foul. Gets the contact, draws the foul, goes to the line here to shoot two. Gonna get knocked out of bounds here. Loud Pack ball. As Coach Argon slowly brings back his starters into the ball game. Gilmore misses the jump shot. Tough drive to the basket there by number 25 Gutierrez on the pass from Enriquez. Gutierrez would go to the line and shoot two. So he makes the second. J. GT, not Gil, GT throws that away. Steal by Aviler. He tried to bang on him, folks. As Gutierrez went up to challenge, he almost became a poster. So Avila goes to the line to shoot two. Got one shot on the way. Misses the second. Rebound controlled by the Desertcats. 4-on-2 break. Jeff Long drops it off to Enriquez for 2 points. Followed up by a three. Riquez is going to throw that away. Tough shot by Gilmore. Because he wanted to foul. Enriquez down low, draws the foul on the challenge. I think they're going to call that on Avila. So Enriquez is going to go to the line for two here. Misses the first. So number 33, Jesus, is going to come into the ball game. Enriquez makes the second. So Jordan Enriquez makes the second, gives him 5 points on the ball game. Shea one-on-one with Long. Euro step, tough finish, and one as he draws a foul on Jeff Long. That's his third. That's going to be a tough pass into traffic. Goes out of bounds. Shea with the three. Short. Rebound recover here by the Desertcats. Enriquez takes it coast to coast, misses the layup. Is going to draw the foul on number 33 here. It's going to be Jesus with the foul. Long three-pointer on the way, missed by Lawler. Desertcats recover the rebound. Look to push here. Pass up a good shot for an even better shot. As number 25, Danny Gutierrez, gets to the basket. I I'm sorry, number 21, Brian, gets to the basket. Turnover here, Brian brings it down. Drops it off for number 12, Sergio. Gets him in the scorebook. As the Desertcats pick up with their pressure again. We get a timeout here by the Loud Pack. Score of 47-38 here with about 4.5 minutes left in the second quarter. We'll take a quick break and we'll be right back. You fart? Huh? I can't hear. It's fine. Makes the second. Gives him 7 points in a quarter. Throws that one away as he throws it behind the cutter. Oh. Step back by Gilmore, knocks down the jump shot. Makes it a 7-point ball game. Just under 2.5 minutes left here in the second quarter. Tough pass there. There's going to be a charge on Lawyer. Sergio stands in there and takes the charge. Munoz is getting ready to come back into the ball game. He checks in for number 5. So just under 2 minutes left here. 3-pointer on the way, missed by Ant Robinson. Shea, tough shot, out of control there. Rebounded. Nice touch pass there. Misses the 3-point attempt. So Loudpack is going to clear this one and bring it up here with just under 1.5 minutes left here in the second quarter. Step back three from the north. We're in the northeast. That was from the west side of El Paso. Long misses both tip-ins. I'm sorry, Robinson misses both tip-ins. They're going to call a foul. It's going to be 1-1 for the big fella, Black Mamba. So he shoots 2 shots. Makes the first free throw. Knocks down the second. Long 3-point attempt on the way, missed here by number 12, Sergio. So up by 5 with just under 1 minute left here in the second quarter. Avila goes 1-on-4, misses the layup, draws the foul. This is the first. He's had a hard time at the free throw line. Makes the second. So Robinson's going to bring this ball up. Long 3-pointer on the way by Munoz. Knocks it down. 3-pointer good. Tim Munoz. Third 3-pointer of the quarter. 4 for the ball game. Desertcats pick up their full court pressure. Mamba takes him to the basket. Nice hand by Avila. 16.8 left on the clock. So Desertcats will hold for the last shot of the half. Three-pointer on the way, missed by number 21, Brian. So to end the second quarter, to end the half, the score 54-47, Desertcats over the Loud Pack. We're going to take a quick break here, folks, and we'll be back here to start the second half of the ball game. So now that the game ball's been located, we can get started here in the third quarter. Desertcats up by 7. GT brings it up, gets Loud Pack up in their set. Avila looks to go one-on-one. Shea goes to the line here, draws the foul. Knocks down the first free throw. Knocks down the second. Knocks both free throws down. Ant Robinson looks to drive, kicks it out to Gutierrez, who drops it off to a cutting Gutierrez, who misses, and it's followed up by Ant Robinson, I think. Tough shot here by Avila. They're going to call a push here on Long. Nope, they called that on Gutierrez. That's his second. Steal here by Long. He drops it off to Enriquez for the easy layup. Gives him 10 for the ball game. Avila airballs it out of the corner. Steal here by number 21, Bryant. He's going to draw the, he's going to get called for travel as he was looking to drop that off to a cutting Gutierrez. Black Mamba from the top of the key, three-pointer in and out. Big fella was shooting threes in warm-ups, knocking them down on a consistent basis here. Enriquez Robinson into the corner for Long for the three. Misses the three. Long Pack, Loud Pack pushes. Finished there by Avila. First 2 points in the second half gives him 19 for the ball game. Brian, three-pointer on the way. Long, rebounded by Long. Enriquez misses the three. Gets his own rebound, goes out of bounds. So the Loud Pack continues to hang around and keep this ball game close within striking distance. Misses the layup there. Long pushes. Tough take, gets, draws the foul. He will go to the line for two. Makes the first, gives him 5 points for the ball game. I'm sorry, gives him 3 points for the ball game. Knocks the second. Nice finish there by number 21, Bryant, as he draws the foul on Black Mamba. It's going to give him his 10th point of the ball game. It's the third Desert Cat in double figures right now. Pushes ahead to Shea. Black Mamba turns it over. Ant Robinson with the finish. On the assist by Gutierrez. Gutierrez is going to knock that away. Breaks up the pass. They tried to throw a little lob to the Mamba. Three-pointer knocked down by Shea. Long with a nice dish to the cutting Enriquez for two. Desert Cats gets a turnover. Gutierrez with the push behind the back to Bryant. Draws the foul. Going to go to the line here to shoot two. Misses the first. They got a lot of chippiness going on here on the court right now, and the referee stepped in to kind of squash some of that as both teams are starting to get a little verbal with each other. Nunez knocks down the second. I'm sorry, Brian knocks down the second. Nice hand there in the corner. Desert Cats, that's going to be a nice basket there by GT. Enriquez will draw the foul, finish the bucket, go to the line and shoot one. Gives him 14 on the evening. That matches his number. That gives him 15 for the ball game. Steal by Leak. Gutierrez kicks it out to Long. Resets. Gutierrez on the drive. Tries to drop it off to cutting Enriquez. Tipped away by Shea. Got finished by Avila on the other end. Lawyer with the steal. They're going to call that on the floor. We got timeout here by the Desert Cats. We're going to take a quick break and we'll be right back. So we're back after the timeout. Loud Pack basketball. GT underneath with the finish. It's the second bucket of the second half. Gives him four for the ball game. Jeff Long on the drive. He will draw the foul, go to the line to shoot two. Makes the first. And knocks down the second. Desertcats pressure getting to the Loud Pack here a little bit. Steal by Gutierrez. Pushes ahead to Long. Finishes with the layup. Gives him eight for the ball game. Three-pointer on the way by Avila. Jordan Enriquez on the drive. They're going to call an offensive foul here. They said he dipped his shoulder. I don't know if I agree with that call, but not wearing a whistle or wearing the stripes. Rebounded by Munoz there. Alley-oop to Enriquez, and he blows the layup. So up by 12 here. This is the first free throw. The Desertcats push it here. Jeff Long leaves it for Ant Robinson, who draws the foul. He's going to go to the line here to shoot two. Knocks down the first free throw. The Desertcats gonna pick up here, full court pressure, 2-2-1 trap. Broken Gilmer out of the corner, knocks down the two-pointer. Thank you. tough take there by Sergio. Gets the basket. Gives him 10 points on the ball game. I'm sorry, gives him 6 points on the ball game. That's going to be a steal here by Avila. Draws the foul on number 33, Jesus. He's going to go to the line here to shoot two. It actually wasn't a bad foul because he's been having a rough time at the free throw line. He's gone 3-4. Three for nine. Makes it 4 for 10. Knocks down both free throws this time. Leap to the basket, misses the left-handed layup, follow up by Jesus, draws the foul. He's gonna go to the line here to shoot two. Short on the first one. He's now 2 for 4 from the free throw line. Three for five. Another finish there by Avila. Nice pass there from Sergio to the cutting Jesus. Nice block there by the Black Mamba. Tough shot there. That's going to be a turnover there as the Desertcats switched up their pressure and went from their typical zone to a full court man-to-man and caused a turnover. Jeff Long with the assist, his fourth. Shea from downtown misses it, gets his own rebound. Misses his follow. Third miss. The Desertcats clear the rebound and look to push. That gets settled here in their half-court offense. Gutierrez to the cutting Long, who blows the layup. Thank you. Nice pass from the Mamba to GT for the layup. Three-pointer out of the corner. Gutierrez gets him on the board here in the second half. 9 for the ball game. Shea with a tough shot. Blows it. Rebounded by Long. He looks to push. They have numbers. Three-pointer on the way by Chewy. Knocks it down to 3. Gives him 10 points in the quarter. 12 for the ball game. I'm sorry. That gives him 10 points for the ball game. We got a timeout. We'll take a quick break and be right back after this. So the Desert Cats have stretched this lead out to 15, as the song was saying. They nucked when the Loud Cat, when the Loud Pack bucked, they nucked. They knuckled up and started playing defense and really limiting the looks for the Loud Pack. And that was a tough take by Gilmore. Desert Cats push. Gutierrez with the drop-off pass to a cutting number 21. Brian. Gave him 6 points here in the third quarter. He makes a cutting pass, a nice pass to the cutting number 5 for the layup. I don't know what was said in that timeout, but the Desert Cats came out here to play here. They brought in their second unit, which is their energy unit. Nice shot there by GT. Gives him 8 points for the ball game. They threw a backdoor lob to one of the shortest players on the team, and I think he had every expectation of throwing that down. That gives him 5 here in the quarter, 11 for the ball game. Lawyer's going to go to the line here to shoot 1-1. Knocks down the first free throw. This is the second. Bryant on the drive draws a foul. I'm trying to see if we're going to shoot free throws or they're going to call it on the ground. He's going to shoot two. Referee just signaled two shots for Bryan. Knocks down both free throws. Avila on the drive, draws the foul, will go to the line, hit a shoot two. Again, that wasn't a bad foul as he's had a rough go at it at the free throw line today. He is 5-for-11 from the free throw line before these two shots. Makes the first. Got one shot here. Whoa. A lot of contact, no foul. And Sergio tries to go to the hole. That one gets swatted away by Avila. Floater, fall away. He's going to be short. So as we finish the third quarter, the score is 98-80. Your Southwest Desert Cats scored 44 points that quarter. The Desert Cats scored 44 points in the third quarter to make this a 98-80 ball game. They scored 44 points in a quarter. As we start the fourth quarter here, Desert Cats have the ball. They have their second unit here on the court. JJ Leak on the drive. Tough shot. Misses. Follow up. Gonna get knocked out of bounds. Long three-pointer missed badly by Bryan. Gonna be out of bounds. Loud pack ball here. Long three-pointer on the way, good by Avila. Munoz on the drive, kicks it out to J.J. Leak and misses the wide open jump shot. Gets his own rebound. Hits Jesus with an air ball. Rebounded by Jeff Long for the putback. Nice pocket pass there below the layup by Gilmer. Leak brings it up. It's Long in transition. That's going to be a big block there by Lawyer. Munoz, the long three. Knocks down the three-pointer by Tim Munoz. That's his fifth three-pointer of the ball game. First here in the second half. Tough shot out of the corner here, rebounded by Jeff Long. Desertcats push. Long with a nice pass there to Brian for the layup. That's seven quick points here, 105-83. Your Desertcats up by 22 now. This second unit has been their energy unit here. Three-pointer there by Lawyer. Lawler with the three. Jeff Long on the take, blows it. Rebounded by the loud pack push. Step back three. Good. Lawyer back-to-back threes. Gives him seven for the ball game. Munoz on the line for two. Misses. Steal here by Ant Robinson. Knocked down by Jesus. Tough take by Enriquez. Shea on the drive, blows the wide open layup. Jeff Long gets the rebound, pushes ahead. Enriquez with the catch and finish. He's got 9 points here in the second half, 17 on the ball game. Shea draws the foul. Tough shot by Gilmer. In and out. Rebounded here. Big fella, Black Mamba with the finish. Gives him four on the ball game. Long tries to make the pass to the cutting Robinson. It's knocked away. Lawyer kicks it out to Gilmer for two. 2-on-1 here. Long Enriquez Enriquez will draw the foul from Shy. Go to the line to shoot two. Is the first. So Enriquez will go to the line to shoot one. Tough take there by Shea. Desertcats bring it up here. 7 minutes left. Ant for three. Wow, shot rebounded here by Caleb. We call a jump ball. It's going to be loud pack ball here. 7 minutes left. Desertcats pressures, turned the ball over. Jesus with the finish after he gets the steal. Layup by Ant Robinson on the steal. Another steal by Jesus. Robinson with the finish. 120-91. They're going to call a foul on Robinson this time. Finished by Jesus.
They got this red light period where they're twos or threes and threes or four.
Missed layup rebounded by Robinson. We're in the red light period, folks, so you're going to see twos count as threes, and threes count as fours during this red light period, something that the ABA does, I guess, to pick up the excitement and to give teams an opportunity to come back. Another layup there by Enriquez. Red light period is over. Knocks down the free throw to complete the three-point opportunity. 126-91. Got timeout here by the Loud Pack. Take a quick break. We'll be right back. So we come back out of the timeout here. 5 minutes. 5.5 minutes left in the ball game. Avalos with the deflection. Steal here by Avalos. He gets fouled by Black Mamba. He's going to go to the line here to shoot some free throws. Vaughn throws it out of bounds. He's looking for the Robinson to cut. Nice take to the basket there by the Black Mamba. Gives him 6 points for the ball game. Avalos pulls up, misses the jump shot. Then fouls on the other end as Gilmer goes to the line. He's going to go to the line here for the opportunity to complete this three-point play. Misses the front end of the one. Well, misses the free throw. Push here by the Desert Cats. Nice pass from Long to Ant Robinson. Gives Robinson 16 for the ball game. Chase had a very quiet second half as he then held to 5 points after scoring 16 in the first half. Not sure if he's hurt, injured, or what. He has been uninspired here in the second half. Black Mamba will draw the foul and go to the line to shoot two. He has not given his partner in crime, Avalos, any help here in the second half. Avalos has played lights out, and Shea has faded to black. Misses both free throws. Number five for the jump shot. Knocks it down. That gives him 6 for the ball game. Shea will draw the foul and go to the line to shoot 2 here. He draws the foul on Avalos. His first. Knocks down both free throws. Air ball here by Enriquez. Robinson for 3. Long hits the back end. Back of the rim. Gets rebounded here. Takes another one. Knocks down the 3. It's 10th point of the quarter. He gets a steal here. Leaves it for Enriquez, who drops it off to Avalos for the layup. Gets him in the scorebooks. So everyone who has played for the Desert Cats has scored in this ball game. Actually, every Desert Cat player has scored now in the ball game. Score is 136-97. Avalos with a tough spin around. Black Mamba with the finish. Avalos back-to-back buckets. He's on a 6-0 personal run himself. That's a 9-0 run for the Desert Cats. Knocked down the first free throw by Avalos. Gives him 7. Avalos with the challenge there. Gonna draw the foul. We'll go to the line to shoot 2. And Avalos is on a 7-0 personal run here. What's happening is the player is fouled out. They don't have enough players, so every time there's a foul, they get one in the ball back. Shai's going to go to the line here to shoot 2. $142.99 here. Rims in the first one. Misses the second. So he's got 8 points here in the second half after scoring 16 in the first. Gives him 24 for the ball game. I think they're running their offense through Avalos right now. He's got the hot hand. Misses, gets a rebound by Caleb, who misses. He's going to go to the line here. Gonna give him 2 shots. Misses the second. Rebounded here by Loud Pack. They're going to cause a turnover here. Another turnover. Caleb pulls for three, knocks down the three-pointer. Gives him 8 points for the ball game. We got 146 to 100 here. And Robinson out of the corner for three. Knocks down the three-pointer. Gives him 22 for the ball game. Avalos here. Misses the dunk. Air ball here. That's the ball game, folks. Final score, 149 to 100. We're going to take a second here, and we'll give you a rundown of the leading scores. Desertcats were led by number 22, Ant Robinson. So Robinson with 22, Gutierrez 11, Sergio 6, Jeff Long 10, Jordan Enriquez 18, J.J. Leek 7, Tim Munoz had 15, Brian had 18, Willie Avalos 9, all in the second half. Jesus 17 and Caleb with 8. So that's going to finish out the scoring for your Desert Cats. Final score 149 to 100 here. Thank you for tuning in to Fieldhouse Sports and Desert Cats broadcast. Catch us next time. Thank you. Have a good day.